We'll go on to Zombieland, the sequel. Now, this is Double Tap, Zombieland. You saw the original,
just
Greg,
a few years ago.
Just a few years ago.
That was a lot of fun. Kind of what you thought it'd be, and didn't let down.
Exactly. You know, Sam Raimi really, I think, found a way to, I'm talking about Sam Raimi because he looked at the Evil Dead series and found ways to bring in comedy and horror where it just felt like it worked.
Right.
And I think he was kind of, you know, while it had been done before him, he was one that really, I think, perfected it. And he's going to get back into doing that same kind of thing. Now, he was not involved in this one, but I think he did have some influences on what we see with Zombieland.
Oh, yes. This one is directed by Ruben Fleischer.
One of those
pronunciations.
Ruben.
So I hope you're not watching this, Ruben, but yeah.
I bet he's not.
He's back, you know. he's back 10 years later. He directed the one in 2009. Back for the sequel. You got the cast of Woody Harrelson, Emma Stone, Abigail Breslin, Jesse Eisenberg. They're back together, you know. They kind of came together as a motley crew in the first one, and now 10 years have passed, and they're just kind of trying to make do in Zombieland, post-apocalyptic world full of zombies. And now the zombies have started to evolve. They have the hulking zombie that's like a genius zombie, like Stephen Hawking. They have the Homer zombie, like Homer Simpson, who's just not the brightest in the bunch, and they basically rely on him for their entertainment. They say, you know, you don't have YouTube, but you have a Homer zombie.
Homer Simpson zombie. Yeah. You just sold me. I'm going to see this
great.
Tonight.
It's wonderful. Yeah, yeah. And then you have a T-800 zombie, which the most
Terminator.
Most highly involved zombie, and they're wreaking some havoc for sure.
Okay.
But you got the core group and the cast. They haven't missed a beat. It's like just 10 years later, they just plop right back into these roles. Like it's a perfect fit. And also joining, you have Zoe Deutsch, she's just so funny. She's basically the stereotypical dumb blonde in this.
Right.
And it's like, well, she survived the zombie apocalypse for 10 years. That's pretty impressive. A dumb blonde can do that. She's a scene stealer. I mean, some people might find it to grow a bit old just because it's that one joke over and over again.
Right.
But she plays it so well. It's so good. You also have Thomas Middleditch and Luke Wilson pop up. And they're great as always. As
well, he had cameos in the first one, so cameos in this one as well.
Well, if you stay for the mid-credit scene, I'll put that one out there.
Okay.
But also Rosario Dawson is in this one as well. And this one, I'll say, probably the narrative isn't quite as focused as the first one. There are maybe some little side things that pop up. You're like, they didn't really need that. But you kind of just forget about all that because you're so entertained the entire time watching it.
And that was the thing about the first one that I just found. It was just fun to watch. You could check your brain at the door or check it in with the zombies.
Yeah.
And just enjoy yourself. Just kind of go along for the ride. And this one's pretty much the same.
Oh, it is. Yeah. And there's, I would say the action is dialed up. Some of the action sequences are incredibly well choreographed. There's this like two, three minute long just single take action sequence that's just spinning and tracking around the characters for it's right about the 1 hour mark. You'll know when you see it.
Yeah.
It's one of the most impressive of that type that I've seen in a long time.
Okay.
And you wouldn't expect to see something like that in a film that's kind of meant to be this like an escape, really.
Yeah.
Like you wouldn't expect it to be so artistically innovative, but it really was.
Wow.
I was really impressed with things like that. Same cinematographer that did the cinematography for It Chapter 1, as well as Hotel Artemis. So you'll see some pretty interesting shots later.
Awesome. And you've seen this twice, and so it was just as good on the second viewing as well.
Oh, yeah, no doubt. Yeah, I took my sister to see it last night. She wanted to see it. I mean, I wasn't complaining about it. So, it was a lot of fun. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
So what rating are you going to give this?
A solid B.
Okay.
I mean, probably doesn't quite live up to the original, but in regards to 10-year later sequels, those don't usually go over well. Well, this one was probably about as well as you could have asked for.
It's pretty awesome. Cool. Thanks, Thomas. Yeah.